I get, and particularly in this experience, I get to come to work every day and discover. I'm not an actor who thinks I know everything about the character I play. That's been the joy in the writing, it's been the joy in coming to work. And, you know, working on something, you go through many stages. You talk about the things that you might want to tackle in a season, you discuss plot lines and new characters, and then things start getting written, and you get a Bible, and then scripts start getting written, and you start working toward that, and you go read through, and things are changing, and you say, I'm not sure that it was that way, and someone has an idea, and slowly you get onto the set one day, and you have your group of fellow actors that we're all discovering it. We're all, you know, in some cases hoping we're guessing right, because you don't have all the time in the world. And that's, to me, the joy of it is showing up every day, and in that battle, in that struggle, in that challenge with a group of people, you eventually get to a point where you're like, yeah, I think maybe this is right today. But every day you're also thinking, God, you know, did I get that? Is it right? Did you do that right? Is it going to end up working? Did you put it all together? So I love the process, and I also hope I'm getting better. I hope I'm getting better at it. I'm still learning, I'm still a student.